Leggy beauty tells the story behind her lungi look in Rohit Shetty's forthcoming production. Deepika Padukone has an interesting story to tell as far as her funky look on the poster of Rohit Shetty's forthcoming film Chennai Express starring Shah Rukh Khan is concerned. When Dippy came to shoot for the poster, little did the 26-year-old know that there was an interesting wardrobe change for her that was conceptualized by none other than her Om Shanti Om co-star SRK. In an interview to a daily, Deepika said that the idea to wear a lungi is not actually hers. It was Shah Rukh and Rohit who came up with it. They had to quickly do a photo shoot because they were losing the light. They were like, why don't we give her this lungi and make her look modern? The shirt that she is wearing in the posters also belongs to SRK. Only the sunglasses are hers. We think the obvious reason why Deepika was made to wear a lungi was because the actor-director duo wanted to cash in on the gorgeous star's interminably long legs, which were amply visible because the lungi is tied very sexily, making this poster look really interesting. After all, who knows marketing better than King Khan himself?